All life starts in the ocean, including ourselves, and that is why, you know, salt water is so important. Our tears are still salty tears to this day, as Narawan, our ancestor who made the first of our ocean.
Wallawani.
Wallawani.
Ninjiwan.
Ninjiwan.
Welcome everyone.
Wallawani, Ninjiwan.
What's the significance?
So the ceremony of welcoming people is about acknowledging the ancestors and making sure that when people come onto country that they're welcomed in a way that honours them by listening, by opening your mind to different ways of thinking and different knowledges, and speaking quietly and not speaking out of turn.
Ah, Wallawani, Ninjiwan, Ninjiwan, Ninjiwan.
I appreciate you helping me open my mind and ears
and
speaking softly. That's something I'll probably have to work on.
You know how I like to eat all the local plants, some of the animals.
Well, apparently I've got myself a piece of kangaroo here, which I've been looking forward to. Myrtle bush chutney. A glass here of sarsaparilla bush tea. This isn't gonna work, is it?
You better just hurry up.
We've got these really strange people. I don't think they're Australian, I think they're Kiwi. Really odd fellas. So we're gonna take a bite of this. Along with my kangaroo is spinach picked right off the sand dunes right out here on the beach. You can come here, apparently, pick your meal right off the beach in Australia. Now I'm sorry for like my kids and everybody else is probably like, are you kidding me? You just ate some kangaroo? But don't worry about it. Everything that you think is fluffy and cuddly, probably everybody else eats. Now this is good, this is really good. I've never had this before, sarsaparilla tea. Bush medicine, what, why?
Flushing your system out, keeping yourself, your blood's pure.
And sometimes it's just simple modification of something you've had before with the fruits or the plants or meats. But it's always an awesome experience, and I love being part of it.
It's got an edible honeysuckle flower. That's a little native currant.
Native currant comes off of just here. This is the flower that the honeysuckle's from, and the currant is taken just from this, snatched up from the creek just this morning.
In the beginning of the world was very different. It was very dry and rocky, and there was absolutely no life, only rocks and boulders, awful and dry. No rivers, no animals, no plants, no water of any sort. But up here in Canoona, in the sky, there was life of a different sort. Marambangata, not quite human yet, or not quite earthly. Every living thing has its perfection. Even a small beetle has something to learn us.
They're gonna think we're going really, really soft, but we were forced to come here. Also, you may have noticed that I have dirt on my face. It is, however, not dirt, it is ochre, and it now just looks like I fell over.
So here we're in La Calm, which is the cellar of the Cupitt Winery Vineyard. And it's a restaurant, it's a fromagerie, they brew beer and they also produce their own wine. We've come from the native Aboriginal lands and had stories over there, and now we've wandered over here to this wine production region.
We're going to pour ourselves a glass of wine. And what are we pouring?
Well, this is a Sauvignon Blanc, and it comes from the Southern Highlands, which is just a little bit further north of here. It's really nice, light aromatic style, made on site.
Erik wasn't kind enough to
pour me one. I'll get you one, dude.
Oh, he got that on camera, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, cheers. Sorry about that. She doesn't like me, throwing her stuff around and carrying it. You know, she's a do-it-herself gal.
So now we stop pouring the wine.
The slaughterhouse red.
I don't want to chug it, but...
Mm.
I think we have some new kind of food.
Problem on the sun every night. It's solved one problem. And then a new one will crop up.
What a life. Just having wine poured. Someone told me to hurry up and finish the wine so they could pour me more wine. To be fair, this is like the calm before the storm. So I'm putting this in my water bladder, mainlining the wine so that I can deal with whatever gets stuck on. Leeches, ticks. They're gonna get drunk. If anything sucks onto my blood, I'm gonna have such a high blood alcohol content that the ticks are then they're never gonna wanna leave. It'll be a party on my skin.